GWH TV Minisode. Let's do it!
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Georgia Wrestling History TV on the Georgia Wrestling History News Network. We're going to take a short break from doing full episodes for probably about a month, where we've got a series of little mini-sodes coming up for the next few weeks. So we are going to have a video every Monday. But today I'm standing here with Will Wheeler and Mike Garrett and his dog, Mister. We're getting ready to do our podcast, the Georgia Wrestling History TV talk show. We figured we'd film a little bumper for our Monday show before we get to our audio stuff. But behind me, you could probably see a little bit of footage from 1986 as a spring house show between Ric Flair and Dusty Rhodes. That's the match that we're going to show you today on our mini-sode. So stick around for that match. It'll be fun stuff. You guys got anything to add?
Wow, that's
the... Sit back and watch this.
Let's watch the great, watch this, watch the match, watch that hot crowd, baby.
Let's do it.
cool, fantastic. Always love a good Ric Flair match, especially during this time when we all have Ric Flair on our minds, huh?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Thanks for hanging out with me, guys, for our little Monday Minisode.
Yeah.
And I guess we'll be back next week with another one for you. You guys take it easy.